Welcome to Lady A channel. In my edition today, I'm going to show you how I make my coconut soup. To make my coconut soup, I'll be needing the following ingredients. I'll be needing my coconut milk. Can see it? My fish, assorted types. I have my tono and mackerel fish. Everybody knows what it is. I will still be needing my fresh crayfish, or you call it prawns. I will still be needing my pepper, mushroom, my parsley leaves, my onion, my oil, olive oil, and salt to taste. So let's go on by slicing our ingredients. Before then, please, if you have not subscribed, don't forget to subscribe. I'm going to start by cutting my ingredients into little pieces, starting with the pepper. Just like this, in a round shape. Don't be too impatient. Please follow me step by step as I make my coconut soup. It's also the way I slice my mushroom. Very easy. I hope you guys are getting me. I will also cut my onion into big shape, but I'll be blending it with my blending machine. There I go. And here I have to chop my parsley into little tiny leaves. This way. Don't forget. This will serve as a garnishing leaves. Then I have to open my coconut milk, which I will be pouring into a bowl and then dilute it with hot water. So I dilute my coconut milk with warm water. As you can see, this just to enable me have a quick cooking and not to go with just cold water, which can lengthen my cooking. You can see, Now we are ready to go to the kitchen. So here we are. I put my olive oil. Wow, let's see how it's doing. Wow. You can see that it's already giving us some aroma that no one can resist. So now we have to add our fish. Don't forget, this is Lady A cooking session. If you have not subscribed, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. If you have anything, any question to ask, this is my coconut soup with fish and mushroom. Don't forget. So we leave to boil for 5 good minutes before we can add any other ingredients. Wow. You can see how yummy is looking already. So now I have to add my prawns. This is a dish that you can always eat alone as a single dish. You can use unripe plantain, white rice, yam, anything at all. Or after cooking it, just dish it in a plate and you eat. I think it will sustain you without problem. So now we wait for another 3-4 minutes. You are free. At times I love cooking natural. sometimes it's the natural taste that makes us to know the real quality of our dish. So we leave to boil for 3 minutes. So guys, let's see how our food is doing. Wow, we're almost done. So now I have to add my parsley leaf. As soon as I add it, the food is ready. Do not forget to practice and tell me how it tastes on the comment section. This is Lady A cooking session. Wow, it's delicious. So let's go now to dish it out. This is our dish. So as you can see, it's very, very tasteful and appetizing. Do not forget to practice and comment. So now we go to dish it out and I will test it for you and comment. See you next time. Thank you. This is our coconut soup with mushroom and fresh fish. You can use any fresh fish of your choice. Thank you for watching. See you next time. This is our dish. This is our coconut soup. Do not forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Lady A cooking session. See you next time. Bye.